Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving.
Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of Dwarf Fortress. Let's see about not dying edition. I'm building a more proper base. Hopefully. Probably. So they're planting shit. Good. Okay, so that's the stone worker. Except stone. We should have stone, but oh well. There's wood, there's stone. Okay. Let's add tasks, because what we need more than anything else right now is doors. Ironically enough. And over here, carpenter. That'll be the brewery. Okay, so for not furniture, workshops, farming. Yeah. Still my beating heart. Okay, and let's see here. Except there was food, but let me just customize this. Yeah, so I don't think there is, or there isn't. Let me just see here. So meat, cheese, drink. There's the drinks. All. No, actually not you. Let me just be sure here. Pressed material, misc liquid. Okay, that will do. I think we can expand this outward. Holy shit, that's a lot of platinum. And this is carpenters. And I think we had wood, so we don't need to worry about that. That's a whole lot of platinum. Where are the beds? The beds, the beds, the bed. Am I being stupid? Am I missing something? Very top. And let's see here, doors. Don't worry, I'll meet another couple of days and you guys get proper bedding. Don't have logs. Okay. Let's start chopping down some shit. Okay, we need somebody to do some wooding. Okay, chop these down, please. So woodcutters. There he goes. Let's make 5 beds, then a lot of barrels. Okay, so doors are there, then we need doors there. Protecting the most important parts, you know? Because you don't want to get shit stolen too easily. Okay, he's actually making these finally. More doors. Okay, release that guy from doing that. Okay, so finally, and actually this one has a big issue in the center, but well, let's build that before we build walls, where are the walls? Brimstone. I don't remember Brimstone. Do we have anyone who's a mason? Yes, you're a mason. So you... And the work detail, masonry, stoneworking, no, just masonry. Okay. Let's get you back to doing only what you're supposed to. I do like that he's building them in situ. Okay, there we go. Now we can release you from your servitude and also start working on things we also need. So this is one thing I kind of hate. I think we have enough for two more. Yes, we do. And that was probably on purpose, as in... Okay, we have decent amounts of food. That's borax. And that's brimstone. I'm gonna guess something right now. Where was that guy? Pot Boyer. Crafts. And let's just be sure to throw in that. He's sleeping, isn't he? Yes, he is. Tasks, labor, haulers. Everybody can do this. I think I might have built it a bit too big. Bladder, what are you doing? Okay, so let's see here. Okay, so we had how many, I wonder? About 7. That should oil things up a wee bit, yeah. Bering. A goblin? Okay. Well, if you have a goblin, trade on me as well. And let's see here. Those are all, wow, that's five children? Shite. Okay. And now you're done. Going to do it properly. No, not rock tables, please. I don't need that. Not at the current time, at least. So tasks, table. My stupid, where the hell's the building bit? Okay, I'm definitely stupid, but let's see how bad. Okay, let's just remove that and hope somebody builds. Come on, build that depot. Okay, let me just be an idiot and actually Google it. Building buildings, dwarf fortress. Okay, so let's see, trade depot. What's the task I need to set as a building? Okay. Metal smithing, masonry, carpentry. Okay. So let's get to that bloody bastard. So let's see. So masonry, carpentry. And why the fuck not? Let's throw in metal smithing as well. See if that gets it done. Yep, it does. It's carpentry. And let's see about who will be the freaking broker. Nobles, okay. And actually, there's one thing we need to check. No, they didn't come with extra pets. Good. Ish. I think it was like this. You have no job. So let's release. And I know it's over 30, but let me just this. I hope the goblinness comes again. But with that, we can end it off here now, ladies and gentlemen, because it's close enough to 40 minutes for government work. Catch you guys and gals next time.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because guys know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button, it does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.